clearly appeals to her at that point. So she's tried number one, and she looks at him and thinks, oh, this is what I'm missing.
In March 1935, Barbara divorces her spendthrift prince, and within hours marries the Count. She is still only 22 years old.